Hi.
I'm back.
Well, according to your metaphorical sense of joking and your physical height, you still can't really touch the top until I use ropes.
I really think it would have been a better idea to go upwards.
It's really confusing how this trail goes. Now, there are like four trails here. One goes that way, one goes that way, one goes that way, one goes that way, one goes that way.
There's a specific way that you're supposed to go across this river. You find the place that has the least number of rocks, and you see if you can make it across in the least number of steps.
Well then, isn't that a challenge?
So this doesn't count as a step, because it's connected to the edge. You say one step, two step. You only count the ones that aren't connected. So see if you can do it in one step. If anyone can do it in one step, they win.
Feel it.
But yeah, but you have a physical, like, you're so tall, like.
I have a physical advantage.
Yeah.
Here, I'm probably not going to be able to do that since I had the phone.
I hope you do it. I really hope you do it.
See if you can get two.
Okay.
Yeah.
Two steps.
That's fair enough.
Okay, here, I'm going to need to get a little.
It doesn't include this side or that side, by the way. Just so.
Oh yeah, I remember this thing is.
Yeah, I can do that.
Good job, Mark.
Yeah.
Good job, Mark. You're the champion.
Yeah, I could do it way better if I didn't have the camera.
I could probably jump across without stepping on the rock. But I'm carrying on my chest.
Another bench.
A bench. The wet bench. There's the wet bench, the cliff benches, the spooky bench, and the other bench. You missed the bench.
Nailed it.
That doesn't count because he caught it.
That's the point.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not. One. Ha. I got one.
All right, sorry, I got two.
Analysis.
Yeah, Joel, if you get one, it counts. How about if
you
get one, then it counts as two because you're so tall? Oh, it's slippery over here.
Mars.
It's slippery over here. I'm just gonna go across the moon.
Yeah. Now I'm going to do any kind of thing.
You have to climb up the water.
Me? Yeah, for it, Joel.
That waterfall?
Get off the water in general.
Yeah, let's do that.
No, just climb across the rock.
Yeah.
If they're wet, they're slippery. They're not wet. I'm
yeah. I have a bad feeling about this.
This one's not slippery.
Yeah, that is.
It's wet. It's slippery on the bottom. That's why it's so slippery.
Are you ready to go up?
Yeah, I think I'm ready to go up.
Let's go up.
Fine. This is where my rope will come in handy.
Oh, great. This is where we found that settlement.
I used the rope already once.
Please lay down.
What?
Which probably won't be often because I'm.
You heard her, right? Mark, you heard her, right?
No.
Just ask.
You're not sure which way to go. Ask me and then wait and ask him. Because I might know. Because I've been here a lot of times.
I've been here. Why do I have to have slight muscle failure?
climbing all these fences.
Oh my goodness, Connie.
Don't say that's bad, but...
It's ready, bench.
Maybe wooded bench or something like that.
Well, it's sweaty because people have been climbing up and they're all wet and sweaty.
Well, what if they're going the opposite way?
They're probably still all wet and sweaty.
Not like soaking wet,
but... They're still probably wet and sweaty, though. Just not as much as us.
Hey, let's look for that glove.
Oh!
Oh yeah, I lost the glove last time we came here.
Oh, now we are, like, going directly uphill. Like...
Yep.
280 degrees. No, like...
Really?
Whew.
So guys, just a small reminder, don't forget to like this video, post a comment about what you thought about it.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, I'm so tired.
I'm not. I'm exhausted a little, but not tired.
Yeah, that's basically what it means, but in a, but it's a drastic connotation.
It's 18 times 3.5. We're calculating Joel.
He's not 18.
He looks like it.
Oh my
Joel
goodness.
Joel is extremely tall. So we joke about it a lot.
We are so sorry.
That's because you don't need a very long rest. You like go here all the time.
Roasted though.
Yeah, I really
got here all the time, but I rest. Oh my goodness. Guys, wait, Johnny.
Yeah.
Did you ever notice I'm wearing my dad's cap?
Yeah, I did, actually. Yeah.
This little guy can make it so can you.
Yeah.
True. True though.
Apparently Joel can't though. Ha!
Yeah, like I haven't been here before. It's a lot of weight that I have to support though.
Circle rock.
Circle rock.
You can fit
I'm gonna step on the circle rock.
No, don't.
Murder. Mordor, even better written.
Wow.
Yeah, we're eventually gonna have to slow down.
Yeah, my lungs.
Yeah. But and I'm gonna need a rest sometime soon.
Yeah.
Wow. But where is the next one?
Rock bench.
Rock bench. In the old days when my dad brought me hike every other day. Oh my goodness. Not necessarily here. Like the maximum I'd go, what going Walls of Jericho was like 6 miles.
This is about 5 there and back.
No.
I don't know.
Yeah, if it was, I'd be dreadfully tired.
I would just be like, okay.
Yeah, it's really dreadful. Yeah, my dad, my brother, and I went. It was really tiring. My brother was really difficult too, so. I hated that. But anyway, I got really good exercise.
Up the rock. Look at this rock.
Go down, you must also
look
go
at this rock. Look at this. This is an interesting shape.
I'm going to keep this artifact.
I was the one that found it, so I should keep it.
I'm probably going to keep it. I'll hold on to it. I've seen one thinner. Like, I've seen one that's like completely flat. I don't know why. Yeah, you have a new home, Mr. Rock.
Yeah. We should like bury it right here.
I admit I might need it.
Found a rock that's shaped just for my butt.
Playground awaits us.
Johnny ditched us. He's at the playground. We need to go find him.
My legs will help me. Oh, I see him. The rock here is light. I'm probably gonna break this.
No, just.
Wait, I'm probably gonna break it.
I have to push down. This is so acrobatic, I weigh like nothing. And nice pinch.
Here, we're going for a little bonus round right here on this rock.
On this rock?
Yeah.
This
this rock. Joel, you went the wrong way. Joel, you're cheating.
No, that's the way we went.
No, we're supposed to go this way.
No.
Ow, I slipped.
By the way, this is like my first shot without my mount. I'm gonna go climb up it. Hi.
Spider-Man up the cliff wall.
Hi. I'm good.
Are you sure? I told you camera for you.
I'm sure.
Alright. Doesn't look like you have some bait on it.
We found another bench.
Oh, that's the first.
That's the ragged bench.
You know, in the comments below, tell us how many benches you saw in this video.
Yeah.
And tell us all of your names. I named every single one of the benches. That one, I'm just gonna say, that was the original bench.
No,
that's the original bench.
The original bench, because we saw it right at the beginning too. And all of the black benches that are like metal, they're all counted as nice benches.
Yeah.
I want you to count each of the black benches, each of those benches, which are table benches, all the benches.
There's one over there.
Yeah, all the benches.
There's another black bench.
And then there's a few more benches around there.
Nice benches.
Picnic benches.
My table benches.
There are some benches that were hidden behind trees as well. I saw some. I don't know if Mark viewed them with the camera, but there were some that were hidden behind trees. So see if you can spot them.
Okay, well, that's all for this video. We may do some more hiking vlogs in the future if you want us to. And yeah, I'll see you all later.
Bye.
Sayonara. Yee.